When we came to the seminar, we didn't have a lot of time to spend with the Russian participants because in the Congress, it's very difficult to spend time with them during practical parts. So I didn't have a good idea of about their understanding about different problems of sports medicine. And even though I was working here long time ago during 2 years, I was very surprised during this course because all the participants, they were very active and they were very good in resolving a lot of doubts that they had at the beginning of the course. So as the course goes by, they get better and better, and I think even they still need to practice and they still need to deepen in her knowledge, they got much better and now they have a methodology and a system to work on it. So I'm really happy about the progress of them. So I think they are successful with the course.